Here, we are measuring the full length of the shirt. Place the tape measure at the top of the shoulder, where it meets the base of the neck. Run it straight down the body. The finishing point is where you want your shirt to finish. You can put on a well-fitting shirt to help you determine this measurement.